Today's English fairy tale that I'm going to say is The Clever Maiden. Once upon a time, there used to live an old man with his daughter in a kingdom. The old man was very poor and used to live in a small cottage. And he could not do anything for his daughter as he was poor. And every day they used to sell something on the street and could not get enough money for their daily food. But one day the old man went to the kingdom and asked king for some gold coins. And the king said, kept some test. He says he gave some boiled eggs to the old man and said to hatch chicks from that. When he went to his daughter was so smart and said that the daughter gave some raw beans and said when the king came in, when the king was going in front of the house, she said her father to shout raw beans to grow fast. Then the king came and asked the old man how raw beans can grow. Then she said to reply that how means that a boiled egg can hatch the chicks. Then the king thought for a while and again kept some test. Again the daughter gave an answer very cleverly, and the king called the daughter to the kingdom and asked them questions. Then the daughter said all the correct answers. Then the king gave some gold coins to them and also married the married old man's daughter. And from then onwards, they lived on happily. This is our today's English fairy tale. Thank you.